Three-time finalist in what we're about to speak about today was Driving Miss Daisy. I'm a past chair of the board of the chamber, but more importantly, they give me one of these every year at the award ceremony. And that's really what I'm here for, is to kick this off. So welcome to what is a very exciting time of year when we begin the process of recognizing business excellence in Peterborough, something we are very well known for. As the Chamber of Commerce, our mantra is strengthening business. We are always touting the importance of supporting local business. We are lucky to be celebrating our 13th year of these awards. Catch that one? Lucky 13? Through the years, we have recognized hundreds of local businesses. These businesses were chosen from literally thousands of nominations, something we are here to talk about today. And if you take a look, a very close look, at these thousands of nominees, you will see one very consistent theme. Nominees are the people in your neighborhood, in your neighborhood, in your neighborhood. Nominees are the people in your neighborhood. They're the people that you meet each day.
So Stuart, and now from the street,
how long does it take to fill out a nomination?
5 minutes.
5 minutes. That is less time than it takes Donald Trump to do his hair. Look where his nomination got it. Business excellence comes once a year. Nominate your favorite without fear. Supporting local business always wins. Not nominating at least one is a sin. Because nominees are the people in your neighborhood. In your neighborhood. In your neighborhood. Nominees are the people in your neighborhood. They're the people that you meet when you're shopping round the peas. They're the people that you meet each day.